Here's your Storm Track 7 forecast.
Good morning. I'm Storm Track 7 meteorologist Kyle Keel. Our threat tracker stays in the green today. I'm not expecting too many weather issues. Might see a few flakes from time to time. Any light snow this morning has been confined south of Cedar Rapids. There's a chance of snow area-wide here Friday, or I should say Thursday into Friday. So threat tracker is bumped up into the yellow as we could see some minor accumulation. Take a look at the wind chill forecast. Our temperatures might get close to 10 degrees today, but those wind chills will stay 0 to 10 degrees below zero. Tonight, we're in that 15 to 25 below range, and then tomorrow we'll kind of stay in that 10 to 20 below as we get those winds up to about 15 miles per hour. Tomorrow night, back into that dangerous category, 15 to 25 below zero, and these will actually be worse as we head into the weekend as we get another push of that Arctic air. Also, we're tracking a few chances of snow as well as we kind of see a parade of little clipper systems that'll drop an inch or two of snow each day. This morning, snow staying less than a half inch in southern Iowa. That tracks to the east here over the next couple of hours. We'll be left with a mostly cloudy sky throughout the day, and if we're lucky, we'll get a few peaks of sunshine here this afternoon. As we head into tonight, we stay dry, but tomorrow morning is when we start to see things change once again. I'll have those clouds sticking up early in the morning, and then one clipper system moves through here as we head throughout the afternoon hours. You can see most of that snow likely going to stay north of Interstate 80. That's probably where we're going to have a little bit more in the way of a couple inches of snow possible. That system kicks it to the east here in the evening hours. We'll be dry overnight into Friday morning. And then Friday afternoon through Saturday, we have another couple of systems that will come through. Kind of really iffy on the track here on Saturday, but we'll keep the chance for snow in the forecast. We have to take each system one by one as far as that snow forecast goes, so we'll take it for tomorrow. Most of eastern Iowa going to see right around a dusting to an inch of snow, but I did highlight areas north of Highway 20, perhaps up to 2 inches of fluffy snow. It's not going to take much snow. Even a dusting could cause those slick spots with those road temperatures very cold in the single digits. Highs today will be in the single digits above zero with temperatures close to 10 in some locations. While that mostly cloudy sky, again, chance of light snow is mainly in our southern counties. Tonight we'll have a partly cloudy sky. Temperatures range from 2 below in Washington to about 9 degrees below zero in Waterloo. We'll have wind chills anywhere from 15 to 25 degrees below zero. City by city forecast shows temperatures continuing to stay in the single digits here Thursday and Friday. Again, we do have off and on chances for some light snow. That trend will continue into Saturday, but you'll notice on the 10-day forecast, those temperatures will get much colder. In fact, Saturday night and Sunday night, we could be close to 20 degrees below zero, very close to some record lows. Wind chills, dangerously cold in the 30 to perhaps 40 degree below zero range. Yeah, stay warm here over the next 10 days, because even into next week, we'll see moderating temperatures. Teens are still well below that average of 30.